that we, young as we were able to start on that very sound footing where we started as one united institute. I'm very proud of that. It took consensus building, it took a lot of discussion for people to agree that that's the way to go.